Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some things that you can look at if your printer is not printing in color in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description. Let's look at preferences first. Launch a Run Docs, type in Control Printers, and click OK. Scroll to choose your printer, right-click on it, and select Printing Preferences. Go to Main. Under Color and Intensity, make sure that Auto is checked, or in some printer setups, that it is set up for color. Then click on Apply and click OK. Test print and see if it prints in color now. Let's look and see that grayscale is on or not on. In Main, go down and make sure that grayscale printing is unchecked. If this problem is still not resolved, then you can try running the printer troubleshooter. Open Settings. In System, scroll down to Troubleshoot. Go to Other Troubleshooters and look for the printer troubleshooter. Click on Run. Follow any of the on-screen prompts and see if the printing problem is resolved. Also, you should check for Windows updates. And go to the Device Manager and update your printer drivers. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.